Today we are going to create a job using Zoho Recruit. We're going to publish it on multiple boards and it will take us about 3 minutes, okay? Let's start with creating the job. Now, while I'm creating the job, I will make it on fast forward because I don't want to bore you to death. And before I will do it, I will just show you that I created the job already in a Google Doc or a Zoho Doc, same thing. And I will copy paste from here to here. So we're going for fast forward, go. Okay, so now we're going to save the job. And I'm just looking at it. Everything looks fine. And I'm going to publish it. Okay, now Zoho will post the job on all the boards at one time. And here I'm selecting the form that I like them to fill. So this form is for the administrative assistant job. If you don't have one, you can create here, and it's just basically a drag and drop functionality to create the form. Here, let me show you. So I'm going here and I'm asking for first name, last name, email, mobile, the city, the country, experience in years, and upload the resume. If you want more fields, just drag and drop them here, click next, and it will get published. That's easy. Okay, so I selected that. I will click on publish. I'm getting a smiley on all of them, which means it's passing the basic qualifications. I'm clicking on proceed and finish. Done. That's it. The job is being sourced on all those boards. Right now it's published on my website because that's the basic integration. The rest of them are being queued and they will get reviewed by the different boards and will be approved in the next few minutes. That's it. Next, I will just need to wait for candidates to start to apply, and then I will run some interviews and I will find the right administrative assistant for my business. That's it.